Has Lake Champlain ever scared you? I'd have to say yes. My grandfather would always tell us stories of Champ and pull out pictures that he had to prove that he was real, and then at the same time would bring us to the water to go swimming, which I never kind of understood how that all lined up. But
I like turtles.